sidewalk off or something?
Yeah, you wanna fuck with all of you, huh?
Don't get mad over nothing, you know, that shit.
I don't mind being able to crack in.
What is wrong with you?
Come here! Somebody come here!
Stay motherfucking cool!
Fucking shit!
Dispatch, suspect is in a car! Roger.
Holy fuck!
Intruder. Team's life,
you ain't better than me! You hear me? You hear me?
You got real police incoming.
All units in the vicinity, be advised.
weapons is done on all of us.
You got real good shit coming.
Whoa! I ain't ready to go yet!
Police ain't coming!
Oh, shit!
Nothing like it in the whole damn city. The Hollow speaks.
Be careful!
Fucking
gonna take my time with you.
They shoot your shit up.
Your time is up, motherfucker.
Circle round him.
Sounds like all hell is breaking loose.
Area unit. Report of a Negro male with a firearm in the Barclay area. Please respond. All units in vicinity be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene units. Negative visual on suspect. Begin searching.
Send supplies to Delray Hollow.
I'll head your way now.
Yep. A big mistake, you fool! Let's go, boy.
Thank you. because we are here today for a very special occasion.
Yeah, woohoo!
It is important that we reestablish sanity and supremacy before it is too late. Our numbers are waning. Thanks to the fools in Congress and their ludicrous ideas.
Damn!
But today, we grow one stronger. As we anoint a new brother. Into our sacred cause. Please, step forward and kneel. Do you choose to accept the light?
Yes, sir.
Oh, here we go.
All right.
Come on. Let the eternal light shine.
Just stood and watched.
Goddamn hooded ropes. I'll kill all you bastards. Yeah, that's it, boy. Giddy up.
Some provisions there, do you, Art?
Not now, Arthur.
You goddamn degenerate.
Oh, shut it, Arthur.
What you doing, Tilly?
Nothing, Miss Grimshaw.
That's right, nothing. You're useless.
You've been giving Grimshaw a lick again?
Oh, no, here we go.
But I don't want to work, Miss Grimshaw. I don't feel right.
I don't care what you feel, girl. Hey,
Karen.
Get ready!
Oh, don't mind me, Tilly.
Maybe.
Useless whore.
You blame it on Karen, but you're as bad.
Why are you doing this?
Too much griping around here.
You do what you,
you
want.
You and Sean seem to enjoy
you.
The party, then?
Oh, shut up.
What did I say? Okay, I'll catch you later, then.
Sure, Arthur.
Reverend Swanson, saver of bad men. I don't reckon.
Give grief to someone else.
Still reading?
I've taken a break. But yes, I plan to keep reading.
Is it, fun?
It's amazing. It's the reason worth living. It's the only thing that makes me happy.
So, the only thing that makes you happy is being in your head somewhere else?
I suppose I never thought of it quite like that.
Jesus Christ! I never fancied it.
But you can.
Well, I could. If I chose to. I've just not chosen to.
Well, maybe one of us will teach you.
Well, what's eating you, partner?
Eating me?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll dry up.
What?
See, I'm, Hey, can I ask you a strange question? I mean, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the level.
I don't have a clue what you just said.
Well, I'm sorry, sport. There's these funny rock carvings. They look a bit like this.
Okay.
Yeah, well, the thing is, I sort of, like, really badly have to find all of them. Now, it's sort of a puzzle thing of me. I know, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the up and up, and it's really important.
Little rock carvings.
Yeah, exactly, little rock carvings.
What do you want to do with them?
Well, it's sort of very complicated, and you'll think I'm jazzed if I tell you.
You're what?
Drunk.
Are you?
No, I wish. No, I'm, lost. It's a long story. Can you find the carvings?
I have no idea.
Well, I sort of need them. Hey, listen, if you find them, I'll pay you handsomely. Send me details, if you can. Here's my card.
And if I can't?
Well, I'm sure you can, sport. I'm sure you can. Francis Sinclair.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure.
But I don't understand. Why do you need these things?
Well, I told you. If I told you, you'd think I was on the hooch.
The what?
I'm gonna have a lie down. I don't feel very well. And neither would you if... Eh, but, hey, what harm could it do?
What a lunatic. Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny. Oh.
I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months. And now, I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
You got any dynamite? Yes. Hook that over the bars. See if you can pull them off.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Stay calm now. Sorry, boy. Okay, boy. Giddy up.
He's watching. He's always watching. But he's never talking. They didn't forgive me. There is no forgiveness. None, friend. None. I know you want it. I can smell it on you. Well, it isn't happening. No, it isn't. That's why I'm out here, well away from you. They come for me, but I'm watching. I never sleep. I never do.